finally forgetting you. Sick of sitting in my living room, pretending that my innocence is anything but in pursuit and infinitely intimate with any chick that seems like you. It's kinda sad, but now I see right through that little weak IQ that you love to show off so much. I mean, honestly, it's truly quite awful, but it makes sense that the orbit that surrounds you probably already attracting a simple clown, so it certainly forgets you in the space of a second. If they were faced with a second option, it made an impression, even closely resembling that kind of blatant aggression that they display in the presence of any vacant contestant for that game called Lazy and Restless. It's the one where you're a memory with hazy intentions that gets left in the past with no payment of mention or even mind for the dirty acts you gave to these nitwits, but never mind. Ain't it funny how you fucked me over? Left me behind when you kept on going, but luckily I landed on a four-leaf clover and sustained an injury that left my Teflon showing. I said, ain't it funny how you fucked me over? Left me behind when you kept on going, but luckily I landed on a four-leaf clover and sustained an injury that left my Teflon showing. I'm forgetting you.